गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, सायरम, वेलकम बैक. हाय, सी इज सदश सेइंग हाय टू माय चिल्ड्रेन. यू आल्सो से हाय. हेलो माय डियर सन, हाउ आर यू? यस, एस यू एन सन. यस, सी से हाय टू एस यू एन सन. से हाय चिल्ड्रेन. हाय, गुड मॉर्निंग. नाइस, हैप्पी? यस. सो यू आर ऑल रेडी फॉर today's session? Fine? Yes. You know what you are going to learn? Yes? It's rhyming word. All are familiar? Yes, many will be knowing this. Na children? Yes, we would have done in phonic words. And this is rhyming words. Both are similar to each other. Okay? I told you S, U, N, sun. Yes? Based on U, N, Can anyone say, tell me any word? Yes? Fun. F-U-N. Fun. Yes? S-U-N. Sun. F-U-N. Fun. Yes? This is rhyming word. See, example. I just showed you example. I'll show you a few more examples, my dears. What is this? F-A-N. Fan. What is this? F-A-N. Fan. See, what can anyone tell me what is the rhyming word for this? Yes? Okay, very good. M-A-N, man. Very good. C-A-N, can. Very good. That is also very good, children. So nice of you. See, rhyming word means what? The end sounds will be the same thing. An, fan, can, man. Like this. Understood? Yes? Yes. I'll show you one more thing, children. What is this? Yes. What is this? H-I-L-L. Hill. What is this? H-I-L-L. Hill. Yes. Can you try? Hill. Based on hill. Any first rhyming word? Yes. Bill. B-I-L-L. Bill. Yes. When we get our dress, the shopkeeper will give us the bill, na? B-I-L-L. Bill. And one more. M-I-L-L. Mill. What is that? Mill means a flour mill where we'll rice and wheat will be flown as exactly. That is what? That is flour mill. Okay. And what here given? Yes. Someone told B-I-L-L na? Yes. This is B-I-L-L. Bill. Yes. One more thing. M-I-L-L. Mill. Can anyone try? Yes. Hill. Bill. Mill. Yes. Okay. You are thinking. Very good. You think and let me know. Okay. That's very nice, children. See, I'll show you one more. What is this? Cord. What is cord? What is a cord? What is it? Exactly. Yes. Where we have learned this? In our radiant way. Perfect. COD. Cod. Yes, children. So, yes, it's a small fish. It's one of a fish type. COD. Cod is one of the type of fish. Yes. What is this? POD. Pod. What is this? Yes, why we use while for the when someone is using for fish catching, na? That rope and the net all together will come, right? That is called POD, pod. So these, the cod and pod are the rhyming words. Okay. Understood, children? Understand the meaning and we'll do it so that it is easy for you. Understood? Okay. So now you know what I'm going to do. Yes. Please take your English workbook. Perfect. Please take your English workbook, children. Yes. See here, there are so many words. Let's see what they have given. Yes, we will learn on this. Now, so I'm going to ask my children to take page number 4141. What is this? Page number 4141. Yes? Okay. So first, write CW, today's date. This is standard, children. Okay. I'm telling, if I'm not telling also, You should tell teacher, I have written today's date. Yes, I know my children knows today's date and they know to write it. Yes or no? Yes, today's date. What is today's date? Who is going to tell today's date to me? Are wow, very good. -1-21-21. Done? Yes, 11-1-21-21. Today's date. Today I told you the date. Fine? Okay, next session I will not going to tell. You are going to write on your own. Fine? Okay. CW. Done? And now read the heading. Perfect, children. Match the rhyming words. Yes? All are ready? Shall we start? Yes, dear. Wait. We? Good. What is the first word given here? What is it? B-U-N? What is it? Correct, na? B-U-N? Ah, correct. You should tell now. B-U-N. Bun. So, which is the rhyming word will come here? Yes? Which one? Yes, this one too. This one. Done? Good. Done, children? Bun. Fun. P-U-N. Bun. F-U-N. Fun. Done? Okay. What is the second word below bun? What it is given? Fan. Yes. What is it? Fan. Yes. There we saw a different word. Na? Here it is one more word. Fan. Can. C-A-N. Can. Now please match it. Done? Very nice. What is the third word? D-O-G. Dog. O-G. Og. D-O-G. Dog. So, which is the word matching, rhyming, O-G sound? Which one? Yes, perfect, children. L-O-G, log. See, on the first right side top. L-O-G, log. Done? Good. Yes, done? All? Superb. Okay, below dog, what is the word given? Hill. We saw, na, earlier. Correct? You remember? H-I-L-L, hill. Correct. So, which rhyming word can be suit here? Just see the words which are all suiting for this. I-L-L, ill. H-I-L-L, hill. Ah, wow, excellent. Who told that? B-I-L-L, bill. Very good. So nice. So match it like this. Very nice, children. You started learning it too. Good, great. All done? Very good. Now, what is the next word? C-O-D, cod. So, rhyming word? It is in our radiant way itself, na? Yes. See, we are learning. Good. C-O-D, cod. Match with P-O-D, pod. Good. Excellent. What is the next word? C-A-R, car. Good. It suits with A-R. Yes, here, what is there here? Just see here. Okay, what is AR? Car, jar. Perfect, children. Very good. You are so smart now. Done? Yes? Good. Shall we proceed? Yes? Good. This is just check this once, children. Done? Done na? Okay. Now L-O-O-K, look. L-O-O-K, look. Matches with B-O-O-K, book. Yes. Done? Good. D-O-T, dot. So, O-T. Correct? D-O-T, dot. Rhyming word, Ceoticot. Here, see, whatever the words I have given here, only first we have to see that. Fine? Right. Ceoticot. Good. What is that last word? B-E-D, bed. With, which goes matching with R-E-D, red. Very good. Can anyone say the rhyming word, one more word for this? Yes, T-E-D, TED. Excellent. Very good, children. Now you understood what is rhyming word? Very happy for you, children. Very sweet of you. Keep it up. Okay, see, now you understood what is this, correct? Shall we proceed one more page? We have time. Shall we proceed? Yes, the same pattern. Fine now? Yes, children. So, come on. Take page number 4242. Immediate page. Yes, just turn. Got it? 4242? Yes. Yeah. See, all words are familiar for you. We are going to write there. In the previous page, we matched it. Correct? So, here we are going to write it. All my children will do? That's perfect. Come. What is the heading? Write a rhyming word. Understood? We are going to write the rhyming word. What we did in the previous page? We matched it. But here we are going to write it. The same rhyming word, we are going to write it. Done? Yes. What is the first word given? What is the first word? B-E-D? Bed. So, rhyming word? L-E-D, led. It's one more new word. Yes. There we saw R-E-D, red. Someone told me T-E-D, TED. Yes, this is one more new word. L-E-D, led. Yes. Done? Good, children. Very nice of you. What is the second word? C-A-T, cat. Excellent. So, the rhyming word. We'll write B-A-T, bat. Yes. So, write B-A-T, bat. Done? Yes, the same type, na? Okay, fine. Now, here we go with our next word. What is the next word, children? Yes, P-I-G, pig. Can anyone try? Yes? Yes, please. What is that? P-I-G, pig. Any rhyming word? Just think and tell me. Okay, excellent. It's B-I-G, big. See, this is I-G, that is 2-I-G. Correct? Pig, big. These words we used to have in our regular life. Correct? Often we use these words. Correct, na? But the rhyming words also we are using. But we don't know. Without knowing ourselves, we are using these words. Correct? Yes. Now we will understand, na? Now my children are very smart. They will understand this. Correct? Good children. The next word. D-O-G, dog. Very good. So the next word, a rhyming word. F-O-G, fog. Yes. What is fog? In the morning, you can see the fog. You wake up early and see. Even now, this winter season, so much fog is there. Correct, na? Yes. In the sky, so much of fog is there. So, the driving will be very difficult. That is the reason. Okay? That is called fog. O-G. Og. Dog. Fog. Yes? Okay. Next word. B-U-N. Bun. So, who is going to tell this to me? Yes. That is also there. But we will learn new word, na, children? So, here. S-U-N. Sun. This word here, S-U-N, sun, correct. See, there we learned, what we learned there? U-N word, what we learned there? Bun, fun, correct? Here we learn one more new word, S-U-N, sun. Yes, we are seeing sun. Yeah, yes or no? Sun was so happily saying good morning to my children. Yes, sun, correct. Next word, P-A-N, pan. Rhyming word. Yes, excellent. M-A-N, man. Okay, good. Someone told me M-A-N, man. Very good, children. Very good, dear. An, pan, man. An, correct? Pan, man. Very good, dear. Keep it up. Done. Next word. H-I-P, hip. Yes, rhyming word based on ip. Hip, rhyming word. Yes. Okay, we will write tip. Yes, tip means what? The pencil tip, the pen tip, the corner, this one, na? The tip. This is called tip. Okay. Yes. Done. T-I-P, tip. Done, dear. Excellent. Now, what is there? The last word here in the first side. F-A-R, what is that? Far. F-A-R, far. So, yes, C-A-R, car, yes. We're far. So, we went in a car, like that. Yes, that's nice. Good. Done? Yes. Now, we'll go for that. What? The next side. That's it. One side it is done. Now we'll go for the next side. Same na? Okay. What is the first word? Yes. W-E-T. Wet. Wet means what? When you wash your clothes, the dress will be very much wet na? When you drench yourself in rain, the dress will be wet na? That wet. Okay. So the rhyming word will be? Yes, pet. Excellent, dear. Very good. Where you have seen this pet? Who is having a pet? Yes, very good. In a radiant way. Excellent. Done? P-E-T, pet. Done. Next word, the below, wet word, what is that? It's H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, N. And rhyming will be? D-E-N, den. Very good. Someone told me P-E-N, pen. That is also very good, dear. Correct only. Pen is also right. Den is also right. Okay. Both are same. E-N. Hen. Pen. Den. What is den? Yes. Where the lion lives is a den. Correct. Okay. Finish, everyone. Someone is lying down. Who is that? Good. Please, children, please listen carefully. Okay. Very good. And very good for those who are writing with me. Yes. That's sweet. Okay. The next word. S-A-D. Sad. So, shall we write D-A-D, dad? Yes. Good. Write D-A-D, dad. We'll call our daddy na. In short, dad. Esa. Brother. Good. Right? Written. Wow. Very good. Superb. So, all are in line with me now? All completed till now? Yes. That's perfect. That's my sweet children. Okay. And what is the below word? Below sad. What is that word? Yes. P-A-R-K. Park. What is that? Park. So, what can we write? Mark. Excellent. Yes, dear. Mark. You all know what is mark, right? See, the two is there. One is what we are getting for the dictation, the reading, all the assessments. 10 out of 10, 5 out of 5, that is also mark. And if you have any the mark here, na, that is also mark. If you fall down, you get wound, you get something, that is also mark. Yes? Done? Okay. So, what is the next word here? F-O-L-D, fold. F-O-L-D, fold. Can anyone just think what can be a rhyming word for this? yes yes okay no problem I'll tell you bold bold yes na bold bold yes my children are bold enough yes na children yes they will understand very nicely and they will do the works very nicely correct good excellent yeah now what is the next word goat 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 can anyone try yes coat coat what we have now before this thing that is called shirt on the shirt top and when we are feeling winter now that is coat overcoat they will say so we can say coat here yes goat coat 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 okay yes what is the next word tap tap you know now what is tap yes tap tap so the rhyming word will be yes cap cap he has to wear on the head yes cap cap done very nice children okay so now you understood what is that rhyming words see you started answering now this is what I told you fine good what is look 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 so what is the rhyming word for that yes cook cook it's a different word now we are learning the other word yes cook cook what is that cook cook yes one more word can any yes I heard someone is telling book also that is also correct b o o k book right good no problem see that is also there o o k look book cook perfect nothing wrong okay done yes so now you are going to verify this all we have done yes all we have done children just verify all is there all we have done completed excellent my dear sweet children very good we'll see you in our next session bye bye